Hey, we have been hoping, we have been praying that the next Apple event take place soon, sooner, tomorrow, today if possible. And guess what? It's next week. Yes, it is, ladies and gentlemen, on October 18. Shout in the comments if you're excited. Hi, friends, and welcome to this Digitalna channel. My name is Marko, and this is your dose of Apple news, leaked information, rumors, events, and opinions. Make sure you subscribe, leave a comment below, hit the like button, and don't forget to enable all notifications so you don't miss the next video. It's no secret that the superstars of the upcoming event will be none other than new Macs. Initially, we were informed that we should see newly redesigned MacBook Pro models and refreshed Mac Mini. The most recent updates suggest that miniature Mac may have to wait. I don't know about you, but I will keep my fingers crossed. One more product that we may get are the new AirPods, also with redesign, but frankly, I don't care, and I would not be surprised if these end up as a press release as far as in December, like the AirPods Max previous year, or may not. As far as next Monday goes, we had a rough year. Everything that was happening around the globe definitely had an impact on tech industry. So many so-called leaks in the meanwhile did not help either. Expectations were built from month to month, from event to event. We've ended up empty-handed, but finally today, Apple decided to surprise us that indeed this keynote will happen soon, in just few days. Thank you, Tim. Some clues in previous experiences have led tech crowd to be almost certain it will be during this month. The introduction of the new iPhone lineup has returned to September, so we wouldn't expect anything different with the Macs, right? To make things even more exciting, worldwide unavailability of MacBook Pro 16-inch models has been noticed around the globe. Yeah? Not only in US. The most important products, and probably the ones that are 100% certain for this upcoming keynote, are 14-inch and 16-inch MacBook Pro variants. We all anticipate to see it powered by the newest M1x chip, flat edge design, narrow edge-to-edge mini LED displays, more ports like SD card, HDMI, and MagSafe charging connector, while touch bar completely erased from the Mac product line. I will talk more in details about these models in my next video, so make sure you subscribe and turn on notifications. Mac Mini should come with the same processor as two new MacBooks. Its new visual style will also bring some big changes. It will be thinner, smaller, and with modified pore collection. Contrary to expectations of some people, I doubt that we will see USB-A on this Mac or any other ever. It's a history, and frankly, it should remain there. Blackbeard Hosting. Simple, easy to use website installer, 24/7 customer support, real people, and more. Hosted on fast, reliable, and secure servers. Check it out. 1 month free trial, no credit card needed. With digital markings code, you get 5% off. Blackbeard Hosting. Hosting as it should be. What I do expect is that the price of this little beast will be more bearable, comparable to the upcoming MacBooks. This model will replace current Intel variant, which will be one more nail in the coffin for Santa Clara chip manufacturer. It is possible this computer may come later, maybe even in 2022, possibly alongside the new iMac Pro, which I mentioned in my previous video. Let's hope not. As I said, the AirPods 3 are coming, and it's no secret. Some are looking forward to see Apple's new earbuds coming beside this year's Macs. It's not a common thing to see new AirPods at the event, but everything is possible. With AirPods Pro-like design, better sound quality, water and sweat resistance, and spatial audio support, they have been leaked so many times, we all wonder why is this taking so long? I guess we will know soon. What do you think? Will Apple release all these products on the October 18? Please answer below. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the thumbs up, and turn on notifications. Thank you so much for watching this Digitalna channel. My name is Marko. Talk to you soon. Have an excellent day. Bye.